Okay, so that's a robot. So probably something to do with AI. Yeah. That's the metal symbol. Symbol for metal, so it has, it's got to do something with AI and coding, something like that. App Store, coding apps for the App Store. Gotta be something related to coding. Cause fast forward and there's a little forgot what you call that. There's a calculator, do math calculations, the gear right there. There's the Swift bird right there, the bird Swift symbol. Well, that explosion is coming out of a robot's head. So it's gotta be something towards coding. It's gotta be. I don't see anything related to like devices. Because it was related towards like devices, it'd show like an iPad or maybe a phone or something. There's probably gonna be phones released tomorrow. Nah, maybe. Maybe they do some announcements on phones. Probably some iPad announcements. No, well, they did up iPads earlier in the year. So they already did Macs. Well, they didn't really have an announcement for the Macs. They just put it out. Same with the iPod. So yeah, might get a sneak peek at a new iPhone.